हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द मनी वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट गाइस पोको मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस पोको मोबाइल गाइस नोटिफिकेशन इफेक्ट सेटिंग हाउ टू यूज। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू यूज नोटिफिकेशन इफेक्ट सेटिंग, यू वांट टू सेट नोटिफिकेशन इफेक्ट्स इन योर पोको मोबाइल। सो हाउ टू सेट नोटिफिकेशन इफेक्ट्स एंड हाउ टू ऑन नोटिफिकेशन इफेक्ट्स वन बाय वन वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल गाइस, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो। फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर डिवाइस फोन setting. After turn on phone setting, friends, you can see this type interface in your Poco mobile. Friends, in your Poco mobile, open your phone always on display and lock screen setting. Friends, you want to use always on display setting, you can on always on display and you can add photo on your always on display setting. Friends, click here second option notification effect setting and select your notification effects. Friends, blue line, red line, and you want to use star light, so you can set star light. And friends, you want to add always on display setting with notification effect, so then you can add. First of all, click here on your always on display setting and select your always on display. Example friends, I will select it, apply. And friends, now we will on notification effect. So friends, you want to use notification effects with always on display setting, so you can on and you can use it, and you can use red line, and you want to star light, so click here and you can use star light with always on display setting. So like that friends, you can use always on display setting and you can use notification effect setting in your Poco mobile. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video. I hope you understood how to use notification effect setting. And friends, you don't want to use notification effects, click here, notification effects will off. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Friends, if you have any doubt, you have any problem in lock screen setting, you can ask me in comment section. I will check, I will help you. Bye friends.